Hello, Brazil. It's Millie Bobby Brown.
And I'm Louis Partridge.
And we are in the new film, Enola Holmes. You guessed it, only on Netflix.
Eu sou o Visconde Tewkesbury, Marquês de Basil Weather.
Você é pai espalhão.
And today we're going to play a little game called My List.
Let's begin.
I checked mine recently. Do you know yours?
Yes, mine's 11.
What?
Yeah.
You can get people?
Yeah.
Oh, mine's Mike.
No, it's not.
No, I didn't know you could get people. I've got a little three-eyed alien.
Oh no, mine's 11.
How can you get people?
Yeah, I know.
See, I'm a Netflix rookie.
See, that's the thing. You just welcome to the club. Really, really welcoming you in.
Depends on the song. A great song, if there's something and you just want to like...
Yeah.
But otherwise, then it's...
I would say... Actually, you know what I don't... I watched Outer Banks, and I always watch the intro to that. Because it was like, it's John B. And then it goes into the Outer Banks theme. It's fine. You know, we don't have to talk about it. It's fine. But yeah. I love you, John B.
I can think of one, Millie. I don't know about you.
Yeah, I think I'm only thinking of one. I don't know.
Well, yeah, I can't. I can't really think of any other.
Enola Holmes.
Are we thinking
Enola
of the
Holmes.
Same? I think we are. Enola.
I think we are as well.
Watch it now.
Watch it now. Swipe up.
Swipe up now.
I would say watch. I like the society.
Primeiro, eu acho que não temos escolha além de dividir. Dividir comida, dividir recursos.
Casas?
Talvez.
Outer Banks.
É isso aí. Essa é a minha galera.
Stranger Things.
Isso mesmo! É melhor correrem! Ela é nossa amiga e é louca!
The TV shows. And then for the films, if you're wanting to watch an adventurous film that's going to grab your family and take it on an adventure, then watch Enola.
Por onde eu começo?
Fun for all the family. No, it's...
Yeah.
Well, it is actually. I joke, but it is.
Obrigada, Enola Holmes, por me ajudar até aqui.
Era pra você esquecer esse nome.
No, I was gonna say, Love is Blind, Dating Around.
Love is Blind.
Great
yeah,
TV
Love
shows.
Love is Blind. That's a good one.
Love is Blind is a hit. Okay, carry
when
on.
When through the wall and they... Oh, sorry, go on.
É quase como se você pudesse me ver, mas obviamente não pode.
I'm a fan of Sex Education.
Oh,
I like that. It's very easy watching.
Yeah,
you like
I do.
It?
I love that show. It's really good.
I like that.
Me desculpe, eu sinto muito. Eu tô
dormindo com a minha mãe.
Correto.
Ooh, Millie, you're not gonna like me for this. What if I was to tell you that I'd never watched Stranger Things?
You haven't watched Stranger Things.
I have a reason. I have a valid reason because we were gonna do the film, and I thought I'm not gonna watch it in case I end up. Like fangirling you, fanboying you, because it's like, oh my god, I've seen her in this. So I said I'll watch it straight after, and I haven't got around to it. It's really bad.
I am shook.
And my whole family's seen it, so I have no one to watch it with because everybody's seen it. So
I actually don't like rewatching things.
Really?
Yeah, not my thing.
But it's like an onion. You just get different layers, and you see different, yeah. Pulling away the layers, you see this, you see that.
You know...
See new things. I saw new things on the fourth time I watched Enola.
Oh, I've watched Enola
yeah,
like four times.
Yeah, you've watched Enola.
No, 100%. I've watched Enola a lot.
Yeah, you used to send me random bits.
Yeah,
and I'm like,
that's...
How are you seeing this? You just send me...
I used to be like, oh yeah, exactly. I'm so excited. Selling Sunset, a great reality TV
so
show.
So good that you couldn't remember the name.
Watched, no. I've watched both seasons all the way through. I don't know why I want to say Buying Sunset, but it's Selling Sunset and it's very good. I mean, I would say that's my guilty pleasure because, well, just watch the show.
Olha, não é incrível? Tem 370 metros quadrados.
See, I feel like I'm like really like such a Netflix ambassador right here. I've watched everything on Netflix.
Yeah, you really are. I don't think I have a guilty pleasure. I think I'm quite proud about what I watch.
Oh, that's good. My one would be I was always recommended The Crown. Then I watched season one and then we cast Helena Bonham Carter and I didn't watch season two. Oh, no. No, I watched season two. I hadn't watched season three. And then we filmed with Helena, and then I watched Helena in The Crown, and I was fangirling. I was like, I wish I asked her so many more questions than I did, but.
Senhor, o protocolo é o seguinte: ao ser anunciado, curve a cabeça. Assim que vir a rainha, diga Vossa Majestade. Depois disso, é senhora. E na hora em que for sair, volte a dizer Vossa Majestade.
So you did the opposite of me. You watched it.
Yeah, but I actually did watch it, and you should probably, you're really missing out.
I'm watching it straight after this.
Yes, please. Like, pretty much any romance made me cry. Yeah, you cry a lot.
Marriage Story. I thought that was a really good film. Very, like, so raw and just
what?
Powerful. It made me cry. Have you seen Marriage Story on Netflix?
Very good. Very good film.
It made me quite.
I know. And there's a really good film called 6 Years, also on Netflix, that made me cry. So, you know, we're really out here. What made me laugh? I think pretty much every, like, Love is Blind made me laugh.
Well, I can tell you Enola Holmes will do both for you.
Exactly.
Definitely, I can guarantee. And if it doesn't, your money back. Don't hold us to that, but it will.
Your whole $7.99 will be refunded back into your bank account. No, it's going to make you laugh. It's going to make you cry. It's going to make you love. And yes, it's great.
Exactly.
Ooh. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, I think I can.
Yeah, do you think you can, you know your lines, Louis?
Yeah, I think I might need a minute just to.
Yeah, can you just make sure you emphasize on your line, okay? Thank you. All right, ready? Okay, thank you so much. Now make sure to add Enola Holmes to your list now.
Bye. Bye.
Bye-bye.
I don't know how to say it. Goodbye. Bye.